fucking moving. Blue pen?
Go for it. Oh yeah. Definitely moving. Sound like dinner. There it is. One just flapped around in here. Huh? One of them was just flapping around in here. You got another shell in there?
Yeah. Dude, you get it. I heard them flipping around when I came in.
Dude, I seen it fall.
He fell hard.
Man. Yeah.
I right here.
Nice.
Dude, these things are fucking elusive and bulletproof, dude. I've shot at like 6 already. I've probably hit 5 of them anyways. I thought this dude flew away. But finally fucking got one, Jesus Christ. A rough grouse.
That's a good looking bird. He's gonna start calling you Sergeant Slaughter.
He's gonna be tasty too, dude. Watch. We'll fry him up. I got a couple pans that I got as a gift from Tim and Helen from North Carolina. They sent me up a couple seasoned cast iron pans, so we'll fry them up, dude. Some beans, some bannock or something. Dude, I thought he'd get away, but I seen him fall, dude. He just fell like a sack of shit.
Yeah, I watched him in the camera, yeah.
Because there was 4 of them, dude. And then when I heard flipping around and flying, as soon as I walked in, I'm like, you gotta be kidding me, dude. No way he got away.
All right, we're losing light. Let's get out of here before we can't find our way out. Nice.
Not anymore.
Take care of that.
A little neck twist.
I'm definitely calling you Sergeant Slaughter.